Season 2 of Private Eyes is pretty exciting. There's car racing, there's murder. I'm in a fashion show, I do a tango.
The show has really stepped up from season 1 to season 2 in every respect. The humor, the heart, the cases are more complicated.
Shade and Angie are running around Toronto getting in trouble and solving crimes. Bigger and badder and funnier and faster and brighter.